One, two, three. What? All right, good stuff, everyone.
What's up? Larry Hamilton here. I have Sherry here. We're going to take you through a Bodyweight Blast workout. She's going to show you the progress versions. I'm going to show you the progress. Basically, easy, hard. Pick your maker. Let's go. Show me your work. All right, before we begin, let's go through a quick warm-up. Make sure those muscles are ready to go, ready to fire off. Our first workout is a pec stretch. First warm-up is a pec stretch. Boom. Keep those abs tight. Flare those arms open as fast, as hard as you can. Make it nice and comfortable. Couple more. Three, two, one. Now we're going to alternate back and forth, creating a big angle. Turning this torso just a little bit. Getting a different angle for that pec major and pec minor. Open up that chest. Talk about that part. Keep it going. Chin up, chest up. Almost done. Three, two, one. All right. Now we're going to a rotational stretch for the back. Big stretch for the lats. Why don't you take a look at Sherry? She's rotating her hips, reaching up as high as you can over her head. Getting, like I said, for a big stretch of the core, big stretch of those lats, all right? Keep going, almost done here. Three, two, one. Switch it down to the leg. The leg's got to get big point to the top. Open those hips to the top of that stretch. When you rotate, rotate through your heel. So boom. Drive your heel down. Rotate for that heel. Big stretch in that hamstring. A little bit of that core. Couple more. Three, two, one. Good job. Good job. Feel longer? Yep. All right. So the next one's cardio, right? You might need some space. You want to knock out everything in the living room. You're working on the living room. We got jumping jacks. Nice and light. Playing light on your feet. Simple jumping jacks. Let's go.
Here. First side's gonna be done for 20 seconds.
The next side will be done for 20 seconds. I'm starting on my right side. Unison, on point, one band, one sound. Couple more, follow the lead, couple more. Come down, come out, finish strong right here. All right, shake that out. Take 5 seconds, put you into the left leg. 3, 2, 1. Trip posture, let's get it. Same deal. You follow me, or you follow Sherry? I follow Sherry.
I don't see you.
Even if you're wobbling, that's fine. Make sure you're landing nice and easy. Make sure that ankle is right over that knee. Make sure you're laying down. Give me one more for this. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. One more. Here we go. Awesome. Awesome. Shake that out. Okay. We're taking it up to upper body, all right? Take a quick sip of water. 20 seconds rest, okay? For the upper body, we got a push-up. Shoulder tap. So if you have any shoulder issues, by all means, follow Sherry. If you don't have any shoulder issues, follow me. If you're tired, start up with Sherry. If you're not tired, just we got 2 exercises going on. Check it out. You ready?
Woo! Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Get that push up. The shoulder tap. Nice. Grab that shoulder. I just say shoulder tap, but I don't think I want to say shoulder hold. Work that core. Hold that shoulder, let me see. Yeah. I love this exercise. Keep it going. 2 more. Last one. Almost done. Take that 20 second, quick 20 second, might be 10 seconds, we're going fast. Into your nose, out the mouth. Next movement is for your back and core, okay? Check it out. That's your workout. Bodyweight Blast completed. How you feel?
Great. Right? Great workout.
This is real sweat. You can't get that done anywhere else but put in work, all right? So please, when you're done, tag Larry Hamilton, tag LA Transformations. I suggest doing this 3 to 4 times to get the full effect of this workout. It's a total body workout, so you don't need to do anything else after this. Maybe replenish. All right, other than that, put in work.